Hey guys, Will here, Professional Music Technology, and it's time for another Fender Custom Shop video. Yes! What we got here, which you guys are probably going to get familiar with, it's a nice 50 style tweed case with the good Lushes. Just go see what's inside, let's go, let's have a look. After all, we live in a material world, and we are material people, 21st century. There we go, let's have a look, put that on there. Oh, it never gets boring. Here we go. The latches are open, voila, look at that. So what we've got here, I've got one of our Postmodern spec Strats in a beautiful Dakota Red. Oh, look at that. Still probably my favourite red. I think it's got to be one of the best reds. So we've got our 3-ply white pickguard, the Enco Plebana pickups, which are probably my favourite Strat pickups that Fender make. Nice, quite a slim neck on this one, sort of a slim 60s profile. Sort of compound modern radius, so 9.5 to your 12. If you flip it over, got your nice counter neck heel here, so you can get all the way up the frets. Nice nitro finish. This is a Lush Closet Classic, this one, so not relicked. It's got the sort of lacquer cracking, as if it's been under the stairs in storage kind of thing, but not, you know, abused or played or anything like that. Locking machines, which we spec'd up, so PMT exclusive. Oh, look at that, it's just lovely, that, isn't it? See, one ply back pickguard, so 50 style back guard on there. Back guard, tremolo guard, whatever you want to call it. Let's open up. We've got our usual case candy. Let's make that disappear. So we've got leather strap, Fender Custom Shop strap, your certificate of authentication with a little tag. Obviously spec sheet here, so you can see all the specs of the guitar. Everything you want in a sexy leather pouch. A little accessory pack there, so you've got your Trem arm, you've got your cover, extra springs if you want to put heavier strings on there. I do believe these come with 10s as standard. Nice Custom Shop plectrums, all the little registration and paperwork, and your Custom Shop magazine, so you can spec up your next dream guitar and then give your local Professional Music Technology store a call and we'll sort that out for you. So that's all in there. Oh, that's lovely. That's always good. There we go. Obviously the nice red Lush interior with the embroidered Fender Custom Shop on the back. Let's plug that in, see what it sounds like. Thank you.